published 11:29 Eastern Standard Time, 22 November 2017 updated 11:56 Eastern Standard Time, 22 November 2017 Everton have been fined £26,650 by UEFA after one of their supporters slapped an opposition player during the Europa League defeat to Lyon last month. Toffees captain Ashley Williams sparked the brawl with a rash challenge on stopper Anthony Lopes, causing players from both teams to spill towards the Howard Kendall Gwladys Street end stand, within touching distance of fans. A number of the players were pressed up against the advertising hoardings as the melee continued, allowing one fan to get too close to the action. An Everton fan outstretched arm, left who was holding a child, got himself involved in a mass mid-match brawl during Everton's clash with Lyon. The irate supporter slapped Lyon goalkeeper Anthony Lopes left on his head. Williams was lucky not to see red for his part in a brawl following an argument with Lopes. The supporter in question, who has since been banned for life by the club, reached over to slap Lopes while carrying a young child in his arms. And European football's governing body UEFA has now fined the club for aggression by supporters against players. Merseyside police launched an investigation and interviewed a 30-year-old man on suspicion of assault and affray following the game, before he was later released under investigation. The man carrying the child jumped out of his chair and circled round to the brawl. The man carrying his child then slapped the goalkeeper as the brawl spilled into the stands.